to Yeri Curry. Curry a drop pass to Gretzky, couldn't get around to the fence. Back comes Housley. 3-on-2, Buffalo break to Perreault. Dropping in front of it was Larivière. Perreault again. Larivière again to block it. Puck loose at the side of the goal. McKegney scores! Tony McKegney put it into the top corner, and we still have a minute 55 left. And Buffalo has just narrowed Edmonton's lead to 5-4.
Well, we had said that Glenn Sathers would not want his hockey club to get caught shorthanded. Gretzky's line were at fault. They got caught on a 3-on-2. That's how this play originally started. But McKegney here with a loose puck right out in the slot area. I don't know how he found room to put that puck in the net.
We saw Larivière knock the Buffalo player right into his own goaltender. And that may have been as much a reason for the goal as anything else.
Well, we've seen a lot of that tonight. The goaltenders have had a rough time in their crease. Their defensemen have been constantly...